sun is setting and you're right here by my side. And the movie is playing, but we won't be watching tonight. Every look, every touch, makes me wanna give you my heart. I've been crushing on you, baby. Stay right where you are, 'cause I never knew, I never knew you could hold your hands till the night I held you. Giving me Elvis with some James Dean in his eyes. Put your lips on my neck, makes me wanna give up my body. I be falling for you, baby, and I just can't stop. 'Cause I never knew, I never knew you could
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
It begins with an L. Like the L word.
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Oh, heads up.
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my God. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa! Are you okay?
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, that wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't... What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Thanks, huh?
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Okay. Good luck with the car.
Thank you. What's wrong? What's wrong? Talk to me, you all right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, no, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Okay. Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. Just breathe. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially
Max,
if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Yes, there we go. Purring like a kitten.
Max, come on!
Here we go, here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
I just... Okay, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here.
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay, it's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Oh, fuck! Oh my God, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
No, well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Well, we were just driving and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something because we swerved and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah.
Sir?
Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am, you're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
With all due respect, sir, why can't we go to Hackett's Quarry?
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay, I just don't understand what the problem...
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What? Why?
Officer, she didn't do anything.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would just like to show you a route on your map there.
Okay. For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Right. Still, please.
What are you doing?
Hold still.
Excuse me.
Ma'am.
I can take care of myself.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You can return to your vehicle now, ma'am. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Don't you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.